what we did here in Bluefors, actually we did quite extraordinary thing, because like a year ago we had a wooden model, and now we turned this wooden model into a real life model within a year. I think this is an extraordinary sort of achievement, because making something real like in this size, it will take time, but I think we have done it like in a quite fast pace.
Yeah, it has been very difficult, but also very interesting to work on this project. The most challenging part was that now that we are building something so large, the radiation takes now a large part of it, and we have chosen for this design to decouple the shield for the cooling from the main flange. So we ensure that the center of KIDE remains very cold, while the other one can be at different temperature.
This means that this system now needs 9 pulse tubes, and typically our system only needed 3 pulse tubes. So you can imagine we have a lot more cooling powers on every stage.
At first, before I joined the project, I saw some illustration, but there was no scale with a human. So, as many people probably, I thought that it would be relatively small, just like a regular fridge. And I was really impressed when I saw the size of it. Also, as you have noticed, it is so large that now we have to have a different design. It's no longer sustained on the frame. Now we have the vacuum chamber, which is self-supported, and it weighs more than 5 tons.
It's very easy to actually access it, because you only need 1/6 to open 1/6, and then you can actually go inside and change experiments. This is something that can be done by one person. Of course, like if you have more persons, it will go faster, especially if you open all the doors.
I hope this size will really help the customer to have more sample space, so for their experiment it will be a big help in developing quantum computing.
And it will help them to scale up, because even if for now, with the heat load of the qubits, it might they might be able to put up to 1,000 qubits running at the same time. When the technology will advance and they will reduce the size and the consumption of them, then we might be able to go to 10,000 of them using the same qubit, the same vacuum chamber.
It took us 1 year from a wooden model to a real life model with the full tests done. This is actually quite an extraordinary fast pace in this kind of project. This is something that I'm really proud of, that the team actually has achieved this. It was not very easy to do, but we did it.
It feels good. Now it will be useful for someone else.